told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada. Kind of laughs it off. We're funny, huh? One, two, one, two. Mic check, one, two, one, two. Yeah. Yeah, from the land of the lost, trans-Canada cross, patriotic and a honor with my hand on my heart. From the greatest of lakes, to the greenest of greens, to the rockiest mountains and everything in between. Oh Canada, oh, you're no fan of us, cause a movie and TV shows are so amateur. Yeah, we laugh it off, that don't really bother me. Look, we ain't serious unless we really gotta be. Humorous attitudes like kids in a hall, and Jim Carrey, Mike Myers, how we claiming them all. It's a great white north, I'm on the funniest actors, the front of the joke with an abundance of laughter. A red and white flag, keep it high, keep it visual. People say Canada and get stereotypical. Think we finish every sentence with buddy or bye. And if it ain't that, it's either dude A or guy. Yeah, we consider it people. And smoke a marijuana, we consider it legal. Still doing rap like the 1990s, but that's how we like it, off time and grindy. I know where I'm from and I told you before. North of America, hard to ignore. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada, oh, 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 Canada.
Makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Class makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Class makes a sick beat, we call it a classic. Class makes a sick beat, we call it a classic.
I've been around the globe and heard the confusion. Honestly, a lot of y'all are ignorant and stupid. Yes, we have microwaves, TVs, and cell phones. Unintelligent fuck, we invented the telephone. We made Yahtzee, the light bulb, hockey, and bred the greatest players, Gretzky to Crosby. We all got at least...